soaking up the pre-match atmosphere here as we wait for things to get started. Won't be long now before we get through the formalities. A warm welcome, one and all. And here we have Croatia against Portugal. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. I'm ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. And he's cut it out. Across the field it goes. Jean Moutinho. Kalinic going through. Plays it into the box. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Aimed long and direct. Needed a better pass there. Rakitic. Badel. And it's Kalinic. Kalinic. Mandžukić. And he's made certain that won't get through. Has a swing at it! It's in!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
And Mandžukić versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to...
Great leap! Really well-taken goal. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Croatia have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely...
Is it in? The ball is out of play. William Carvalho gets it back. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
He's having a look round, cuts it out. Rakitic tries to get it forward quickly. Modric plays it into the channel. Some astute defending to ensure they got no further. Bernardo Silva, Nelson Semedo, Cristiano Ronaldo, shot a goal! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. That's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
And it's Bernardo Silva. Carvalho. And he's there to hoof it away. Modric with a good steal, well played. Good ball.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
William Carvalho. Jean Moutinho. Modric did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Striding forward, facing goal. Kalinic. Modric. the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bernardo Silva. He's been bundled over, that is a foul. He'll fancy himself from here. Portugal with the chance now to pull one back. Cristiano Ronaldo! Strong punch. Patel. Michalko. Tries a through ball, shoots! Forward it goes. Defending was strong and firm. Lobs it in gently. And that'll be the last act of the first half. What we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Croatia just didn't want the half-time whistle to be blown. Convincing and controlled.
Croatia sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. The action has already resumed here. Bernardo Silva. He's had a look. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. William Carvalho. João Moutinho. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And it's Nani. Portugal desperately needs someone to hold up the ball here. João Moutinho with the ball. Shoots! Saved only by poor finishing.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
That'll be a throw-in. That's a poor throw, that. Picked off with relative ease. Looks to slip it through. And Djukic shapes the shoot! Surely now, beyond all doubt.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Croatia take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Pepe. Bernardo Silva.
It's exactly the start to this second half they would have hoped for. They can build on that morale boost and confidence and finish the contest by really taking the game to the opposition there.
Now a chance to break. Now it's Mandžukić. Out to the left it goes. Kalinic. Taken with style. Yet another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge. What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Croatia tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, look, I don't think he can say he didn't have enough support in that instance, because he's got to get his head up more and see what's around him. If you're going to keep your head down looking at the ball, you're not going to see the options, and that was a bit selfish for me.
Modric. Kalinic. And Djukic looks to thread it through. William Carvalho. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Bernardo Silva. Jean Moutinho. Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Surely a shot! Vida plays it forward, looking to break out here. Kalinic passes it through.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Nani. There are a few waiting for it. Lovely bit of skill. Now it's Carvalho, and that has put paid to that. Chorluka tries to get it forward quickly. Kalinic tries a through ball. Now the pass. Now it's Rakitic.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Now it's Mandžukić. Beautifully executed. Mandžukić with a delicate ball. Kalinic, can he put it away? Glorious from Kalinic! A contest no more, it is nothing short of utter humiliation.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Croatia totally rampant here. And it's Mandžukić. Well played, he saw that coming. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. It's going to be another throw. Mandžukić looks like a good ball through, and helps available out wide. He's left his man, crosses it in. Now it's Mandžukić, a chance to play it in. Mandžukić. Hoisted towards the area. That intervention was very necessary. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Croatia, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide.
Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance, and I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.